A car theft ring operating out of a small desert town was confronted by state police today. A source inside the department told Sky 5.
Guys in a van!